All right, definitely looks like Harry Potter fever has hit Raleigh, North Carolina. This particular showing was sold out at 5 o'clock this afternoon. So there's definitely a lot of fans here. Most of the fans I've talked to have actually read the books, all of them, very serious fans. I just happened to pick you guys because you were in costume. And I thought that was very cool. So, have you guys read the books or you just watched the movies?
Multiple times, yes.
So you've actually read the books?
Of course.
Awesome, awesome. All right, I love the glasses. Those are great. I'll get you in the picture too. So, if you guys went through the trouble of dressing up, so to speak.
It wasn't any trouble.
It wasn't any trouble?
Can I show you all of our snacks?
So you guys are ready.
We were ready to go. We got on TV.
So I heard that that this thing was sold out at 5 o'clock this afternoon.
Oh, we got our tickets yesterday.
We had our tickets sparked.
We got our tickets on the
phone. So have you guys read the books or just watched the movie?
Read the book.
So we're talking serious fans here.
Serious.
Worse than Trekkies.
All right, awesome. Let's see how the low light does. You're snitches. And it says, catch me if you can. Oh, we're snitches.
You might have to blur that out.
All right. I will leave the comments up to my my subscribers, and I'll be good.
Thank you.
I have to tell you, this is going on YouTube, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so just want you to know that. So I see you're all dressed up, ready to go. Are you a true Harry Potter fan here?
Is it going to have sound?
Did you actually read the books or just watch the movie? So you're a true fan, read the books, the whole nine yards.
Yeah.
All right.
Put on green and silver makeup to match. Being girly.
So is this lady with you?
Pretty much. Yes.
Pretty much. Pretty much. And I don't see much of a costume here. What's up with that?
I'm not the biggest fan.
Oh.
I told him he has a beard, and I wanted him to grow it out, and I'd buy him a pink umbrella, and he could be Hagrid. But
good idea.
He didn't go with it.
He didn't go for it, huh?
He shaved today, just because of that.
All right. Well, thanks for taking a minute. Yeah, I want to see the whole. Okay.
Fly down this little aisle there.
Yeah. Now, if you could fly, that would be very cool.
Work on it.
All right, so here's some more Harry Potter fans that are all dressed up. Yes, there's a young lady back there, several young ladies. Lovely young ladies with, oh yeah, Harry is my him.
Yes.
I love it. Harry Potter is my homeboy. All right, very cool. Very cool. And this guy's sitting here saying, why did I do this? What was I thinking? All right, so we're all dressed up and ready to go. Oh, you guys want to be on YouTube as well?
And watch
the movies. There's a true fan.
Oh, yeah. Better than
this is true. This is
good because I have my long hair.
Yeah.
Don't even say it. He looks like Malfoy. He looks like Harry Potter.
Yeah, he does kind of look like Malfoy. He does. All right, so I have to ask you guys, did you actually read the book or did you just watch the movies? So some serious fans here actually read the book. Make sure I don't go over my time here. All right, well, you all enjoy the movie. Have a good time. What's your first name?
I'm Sarah.
You're Sarah?
I'm Kelly.
Okay, and you definitely look like you're dressed for the part.
We are.
And I must say it's a very lovely part that you're dressed as. Very nice. So I don't see any costumes over here though.
This is slack on that part.
I see. Well, if I was walking around with these two young ladies, I wouldn't worry about a costume either. Because there isn't anybody going to be looking at me. That's for sure. So did you guys actually read the book or did you just?
So
we're talking serious Harry Potter fans here.
Yeah, Harry Potter.
So what do you think is going to be good about this movie?
I don't know. I guess we'll see. I don't know. The previews look pretty intense and pretty action-packed, so we'll see.
It looks good. It looks good. I was just walking by and I ran into this guy who, I swear, Harry Potter is here in the theater.
Where
right
is he?
Here.
I don't know.
Look at that. Look at that wand. He has his own wand. How about that? Now tell me, did you actually read the books or did you just watch the movie? Read every book. So you're a serious fan. Serious fan. Alright.
All right. And I memorized parts of the movie.
Okay. Alright, well, you enjoy the movie. And I will stop over here if you don't mind being on YouTube. Alright, got a couple more folks dressed up very nicely.
What are you going to name
it? I haven't figured that out yet. It's probably going to be something like Harry Potter Fever Hits Raleigh, North Carolina or something. It's hard to say.
Oh,
you have your wand with you. It's kind of peaked looking, but it is.
It works.
It works. Don't curse me, or make me writhe on the ground or anything. All right. Well, you guys enjoy the movie.